Hello and welcome to a BoogieBeau. How to play it? We've done this several times, but we're sitting around giving a little practice to it. The song "Dream," Everly Brothers, 1958, and in the key of C, and it's a typical 1-6-4-5 chord. So it's what? It's in key of C. It's C. Followed by the 6, which is A minor. Then we have the 4, an F chord. And finally the 5, a G or G7, if you have it. And that's the sequence of chords. There is a bridge which uses F to E minor, and then to D7, then to G. So that's a little different in the bridge. You'll need to get the lyrics or the chord tab from somewhere, really. My left hand, I have a bass tone, and what I do is down to A, right? C, the 1, and then the A, the 6, down to the 4, and then back to the 5. So I kind of intermix that. Something like that. The one part where it goes "dream," I do a little riff kind of in the right hand. So it's E, D, C, G, A. Dream, dream. So there is the essence of the song. And, of course, Everly Brothers, they duetted the whole song. They were really good at it. That's why they got famous and were recording stars. So what I do, I use my harmony box, and I'll turn that on the whole way through.
1, 2, 3, 4... Your charms whenever I want you.
there you have my version of Dream. Everly Brothers, again, 1958, quite a long time ago. So I hope you enjoyed that, and if you're on YouTube, remember to subscribe.